What's up, y'all? Some Pickens here with map 26 of Japanese Community Project. Fleshy. It's a nice little alcove. Oh no. Oh no. So much for the nice alcove. Man, I'd have died if I started out with normal health. Dark map. I'll turn my lamp off. Can't go there. Down. Go back. I thought I saw Berserk. I did. It's gonna be a tough one. Yeah. gotta be right behind this door. This wall. That's bullcrap. Vile. Yeah, no. And I can't hit him. Teleporter down here. There's a platform here. Something's going on, look at that. So can we not kill this archvile? That looks like a shootable switch. I don't think we can super shotgun it. Jesus! Decimate! Get up here. Is that not possible? Alright, so for sure this shootable switch gives you that mega armor. Mark it. I don't know how to get it. I mean, you would need to be up here and shoot that way. But I assume you have to drop down. Oh, I think that's where I started the map. Okay. Let's try to get back there. Start this map at. Back this way? Yes. There we go. How do we get on that? Just have to run real quick. Nope, can't do it. Where's this line def at? There you go. All right. Let's go back there and mark the map. Just so I can remember. All right, let's mark. So I need a orange key to come back here. Then that way. Oh man. That was dirty. Wasting my mega armor. Crush? Well, they give you another one, so that's good. Let's mark that, because I don't want it yet. What's going on here? That's weird. Very interesting room. I really enjoyed that. That was awesome. Look at this place, man. Machetes, knives, gore. Flyers. That's awesome. Oh, a bucket of blood. Oh man, that's great. That's freaking cool. Alright, so this is where they were keeping their prisoners. A whole box of shells. Man, look at this place. Hell Knight really messes up your plans to rocket. Ah, garbage, man. No. I don't want. Oh, maybe I can get by. Oh, thank goodness. Screw me with the green armor. Hey! I see. A shootable switch. Can we shoot it? Do you have to shoot and fall? Getting real close. Hey! I got it. Look at that. There's a bullet right on it. Why did that not work? Because it's not shootable. You need to hit it. Okay, hit that, run over there. Another! Got me again. Good thing we held on to that mega armor. But I may actually just rock this one right now. What is that? Sure what that's supposed to be. Oh no! Okay, blue key. So the one, I think one was a yellow key, three is a blue key. Is this saying I need the blue key?
Oh god dang it.
Or is this saying the blue key is this way? I need the blue key. So we're not ready for this area, obviously. Can't do anything. Do then. Are we going here yet? No. Right, we got a yellow key and a giant fireplace. That's cool. Map has some nasty traps. Oh man. They didn't waste any time getting in there. Shot across the map. I'm dead. Oh. Oh, there's more. I thought there was a chain gunner. My god. Go. Gotta get that platforming. Oh, terrible. Alright. Before we waste all of our health. Oh no! Take a chance and say I need this. Nope. That's a terrible idea. Don't need it. thought maybe there'd be a bunch of hit scanners, but no. Map maker's just trying to screw me. You see my head? I think so. Alright. No blur sphere. Some bullcrap. Oh no. Oh, you can't get on there.
Jump.
I don't think I'm gonna make it. Let's stop. Oh, I'm out of cells. No, I'm not. Just pressing the wrong button. Fools. Get those med kits. Whoa. What's happening? What's going on here? I'm being pushed all over the map. Go up. I'm not ready to leave. I guess it is time to leave. Probably the BFG. Effing around. room. Messing myself up. That usually works. That was fun. Yeah, this map is great. It's got extremely interesting fights. It gives you health when you need it, withholds it when it wants to make it difficult, but not unfair. Very cool. Very cool map. I've been here. I think so. I mean, I definitely have. Look. Dead bodies. What was the point of that, though? Oh, yeah. Yellow key. Where's the yellow key door? I think I marked it on the map. Let's see. I think there's a way to remove this. Nope. I don't know. I think there's a way to remove marks. I know how to set them, but I don't remember how to. So maybe it's two. You can go to two. Get there this way. Oh, right here. One. This is so impressive of a map. What's going on here? You're supposed to jump across? Ooh. Didn't quite make that. Strafe run. Nope. What the hell? I guess you're not supposed to run. Rough. I need health. Should we try? Did. Let's see if there's health in here, man. I need it. Well, I guess I don't. I've got some good bit. But that helps. Right weapon up. Surprised that worked out. Can't hit the switch. Man, this is a horrible arena. So that's not the way to do it. Let's do that. Run back. Get him out here. Killed all the stairs. Apparently not. Alright, so we hit that. We need some health. I think there's some stuff up here. No. Impact. Alright, we do have a blue key now. Good. I mean, Megasphere definitely helps. Jesus. Three. Oh, the Blur Sphere. I was like, how in the world? I dodged. I didn't realize I had the Blur Sphere. I think I have made that jump yet. Okay, so I'm thinking I'm gonna do that, come here. Have to fight from here. We do not have ammunition for this. We have to go look for something else. Can we even get in here? What's going on here? something weird. The wall. I don't know, man. I feel like there's nothing left. So I think what I need to do... initiate the trap. Jump in the teleporter. And then go... over there. Bam. Wait out the archfile until he gets to be the closest, and it is popping from here. Because I don't have. I guess I don't need. Oh! Garbage! Well, so much for that. This is pretty irritating. I don't have the ammunition for this. Yeah, I'm pretty frustrated now. Why on earth would it make you all this way not give you enough ammunition and not let you get to a good place to fight? This way. I know this opens up. It's a shootable switch. What did that shootable switch do? Can't even make that anymore. Is there something This seemed a little weird earlier. Is there a secret in here somewhere? Missing two secrets, so I need to go find those because I can't do this fight. God, this is a giant map. I have to go find secrets. And I was enjoying this so much until now. No idea. Something over here that looked interesting. But I've been here. Can we somehow get on there? There's six more points of health. That's something. Not get in there. Okay, so right here is the fight that I'm stuck at. Right here is the door that exits that fight. That's a bunch of useless crap to me right now. There's some rockets. That could be what we need. Try now. Got six extra points of health. Got many more rockets. Oh no! I quick saved it there. Thank you. get hit anymore. Jesus, I'm not gonna make it.
Get out of there! Jesus. God dang it.
Oh, if I wasn't on recording, I'd be screaming right now. Saved it. Placing all my rockets now. Very cool. Very cool. Saves coming. I don't have all day. A lot of stuff I need to do.
Ah!
That was horrible. I know there's freaking health around somewhere. What's going on here? Oh god dang it. Oh man. Alright, so now I know, don't rush to the exit, because it's not anywhere near. Just let the archviles come out. Yes. Point in this. Goodness, this level. What's the monster count? One more? Just won't end. Yeah, well, I expected that. Get out of there, my goodness. Talk about a level that overstays its welcome. I was having a real good time with it for the most part. It's just, it's obviously skill issue. I'm not good enough, so. But, skill issue or not, which it definitely is, still, it hinders the enjoyment at the end.